Can you use the first and last IP addresses in a subnet for hosts? If you're into networking at all, you will know that for each IPv4 subnet, the first and last addresses are reserved for the network address and the broadcast address, respectively. Those addresses can't be assigned to a host, or at least that's what they told us. For smaller subnet sizes, like /29, we have a total of 8 addresses available, with 6 usable addresses since the first and last are unusable, as we have already seen. For /30 subnets, we have a total of 4 addresses, 2 of which are usable host addresses. But what about a /31 subnet? With such a small subnet, we only have 2 addresses, the network and broadcast, without any available host addresses. What do we do? Well, in an effort to continuously squeeze as many usable IP addresses from the depleted IPv4 address space, the Internet Engineering Task Force issued RFC 3021, which states that we can bend the rules. A /31 subnet is known as a point-to-point subnet, and both addresses can be used for hosts. For a subnet with 2 hosts, the idea of a broadcast address is eliminated. There's only one other host on the network segment, so both a unicast and a broadcast will do exactly the same thing. And the network address, which is used by routing protocols to reach the destination subnet, is simply the first of the 2 addresses in the subnet. So the first address is actually used as a host address and as the network address. /31 address spaces are used only for point-to-point links. For more telecom and networking simply explained, simply subscribe.